Okie dokie. Well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, totally and completely on a whim. I thought I would go ahead and do a chess stream. It's a game that I haven't played in many years. So yeah, I'm severely out of practice. But once again, I'm kind of doing this on a whim. I laid down for a nap here probably around noon, probably around a couple hours ago, but apparently they decided they wanted to do some highway construction this week. I had the same problem yesterday. Just a whole lot of noise going on outside my apartment, so kind of hard to get a really deep nap in when that shit's going on. So since I'm up, kind of spinning my wheels right now. Like I said, I don't really have enough energy to do anything else. And yet at the same time, I don't really want to lay back down either. I just figured, well, I started playing did a couple chess games last night, and I figured maybe I can get back into this again. So, but this whole thing though is basically it's just a test stream. I moved some of my overlays around and stuff like that, trying to make it work. Basically, what you're seeing here is my my Gems of War setup. So, I'm just trying to shoehorn chess.com into this. So, yeah, it's like a good chunk of the right side of it is gone. But, like I said, unless I'm missing something, you can't adjust the chessboard or anything like that. You can't stretch it out, or you can't move stuff. The most you can do is shrink the left side of the screen, but that's it. I also forgot what I was gonna say. But I do eat and drink when streaming. Seems I'm tongue-tied at the moment, and just gonna have some chicken or lemon and herb chicken breast with pineapple chunks. Yes, I have a weird diet. And then also, 90% of the time, I do listen to music as well. And this time around, it's gonna be Frere, Crepuscular Glare of Wisdom. And nearly all the music I listen to is totally obscure. So chances are pretty good you probably never heard of the music that I play. So. Type this down. I guess I'll just go ahead and start here. Challenge the computer. I think I was doing this last night. I'll just start with him. Yes, indeedy. Yeah, I don't think this game has a time limit to it. But like I said a few moments ago, I'm still wanting to adjust windows and stuff. Like the chess table right or the chess board right now is kind of scrunched in. No, I can't really, I can't see a way to expand it. Oh, yeah. No, it's fully expanded. I kind of want to be able to shrink this right side down. lot of wasted space. Let's move forward. Yeah, no way to shrink it down. Anyway, he moved, so. This is gonna sound kind of nasty. Sorry. Apologies in advance. That'll just allow the knight to come back. There he sits. Yeah, walked right into that one. So, pick your poison, Joe. No, I didn't do it. Pin the knight, I mean. We go. Bad move. Not... It's a bad move because, I mean, the knight took the pawn, no big deal, but the thing of it was is it also helped the knight put himself into a better position. So, yeah. Almost feels like a waste, but... Just 3D game. Which one? Guess he's gonna move the king up. So let's put him in check, which was a brain dead stupid move.
That was pathetic.
Yeah, fuck that up over here. It also put the queen in a better position, and I just fucked up twice. Never mind. Gotta work right here. Good thing there's no time limit on this. Just to get something going. Take it. Is there an option here to call it a draw? No. So yeah, I kind of fucked myself over here. Yeah, cause I can't move my queen now. Yeah, I think you have to start and complete a mode on there in order to be the high score on that table. Queen trade. No, is it my turn? Oh hell, he moved. Check. Yeah. Fuck that up. So. Of which I'm pretty sure I had many. This is one thing I liked about, I like about chess.com. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it tells you how many times you fucked up, which 4 mistakes, 4 blunders, so yeah.
Looks like my nights are already done for.
Yeah.
Well, at least he moved him again.
Really, I'd rather just resign, but in fact.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I'll go ahead and sack my knight just to get the king out.
Oh, he didn't do it.
This guy plays about as bad as me.
Let's check. Another check. He'll have to move the bishop back. Well, I guess he's gonna move his king instead. Almost, but not quite.
I gotta see what I can do about getting my bishop out, in fact. Even that didn't help much. So, nope. That's gotta get moved back. Yeah. I'm trying to get my queen over here, but... Feels like a waste of a move, but... So, it's pretty much hopeless for the bishop here, so kiss him goodbye. I'll go ahead and trade. Just trying to get that bishop out of my hair. No, I didn't do it.
Let's check. Should be checkmate. Up to the next album. Not too much of a good thing. Make them all the time, buddy. Don't worry about it. Thank you. None of my knights can get to this spot, so... I think that's a maid. Yeah. I believe that's checkmate. Wait, wow.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So, I'm gonna... Oh! Oh, that's right, I did some puzzles yesterday. I guess not. I want to see if they have a hourglass mode. I do want to see this one, though. Yeah. Well, yeah. So, it looks like they have some good matchmaking on here. Of course, I gotta see how well they actually adhere to this, though. Like, I'll wait all day to get a good opponent, then to get insta-queued into a bad one. Or let me rephrase that. I'll wait all day to get put against an opponent that's around my skill level, then to get insta-queued into fucking chess grandmaster. Try to pull it. Thank you. Could have sworn your arm. You're supposed to get up. You're supposed to get extra time whenever you make a move. Apparently not. No idea what those are. So, 1 minute. We'll just say 3 seconds. And I guess the way my stream's looking right now, I'm pretty much gonna have to do a whole entire overhaul on it. Like, I'm really gonna have to move my overlays, my webcam, and the Twitch chat and all that. Cause, like I said at the start of the stream, this is my Gems of War stream setup. Apparently not. Gosh, try this one. Wake up, Joe. There was a... I guess I had a chance to checkmate him. But I'm pretty sure I didn't do it though. No, I did. Okay. I did? No, I captured him. Where was the checkmate at? Oh, the threatened checkmate. Where? Oh, this is, Prometheus Studios, Warhammer 40K. Yeah, he did kind of go too far out there. Yeah, totally an accident. I only had 20 seconds left, so I had to come up with something. I think he took it with the pawn. I think. No, he moved the bishop over there instead. But yeah, like I said, time was running out. Once again, I wish chess.com had a hourglass mode. For those that don't know, hourglass mode is literally an hourglass. When it's your turn, the clock is running, you're losing time, but at that same time, your opponent is gaining time. So, hourglass mode is kind of a balance. You have to speed things along a little bit. But at the same time, you don't have to. Click the prayer. Click, 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 you know, gotta get the moves out quick or anything like that. So you don't have to be in a mad rush. And again, I'm trying to put pressure on the king. The battle was pretty much a foregone conclusion. I'm gonna lose due to time, so I just trying to go out with a bang, I guess. Yeah. Then I think I'll move the queen up. Yeah. So, this whole thing here was just due to time. Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah. But yeah, I don't even know. Yeah, you guys can't see that. But again, this is gonna create a problem with the chessboard itself, though, because now it's gonna be even more scrunched. But like I said, if I want to stream this game again, I'm gonna have to do a big overhaul on all the overlays and stuff. But it looks like this is another game here that makes use of all the space. There's like hardly any wasted areas or anything. The other game I play, Gems of War, is kind of like that as well. It doesn't waste space, so because of that, I don't really know where to put the overlays.
But yeah, this is definitely a good feature right here. Game analysis. So, I just got a... The game just gave me an... Or, it just gave me another tab. I don't know how well you guys can see it. So, I'm gonna try a lesson. Also, this is, basics. Oh, this is a video. Never mind. I'd rather read it than see it.
Control the center, and you can control the game. We may have heard that it's important to control the center and develop our pieces as close to the center as possible, but what exactly does this mean? The center squares are E4, D4, D5, and E5. A popular as well as strong opening move for white is to play E4. White moves a pawn directly in the center, controlling the D5 and F5 squares in black's territory.
I have the video on pause, yet it's still going.
For white's light squared bishop and queen to quickly enter the game. A good response for black is to play the same move, e5. By controlling the center, both sides prevent enemy pawns from entering their territory. If white tries to force two pawns in the center with d4, threatening black's pawn on e5, it's important for black to break up white's pawn center with e takes d4. When white's dreams of taking over the center with pawns have been shattered, so black should not have any serious problems in the opening. Is the center really that important to control?
Not completely.
What happens if black wants to move pawns on the edge of the board, such as a6? Pawn moves are important when they can control key squares, especially in the center, and when they open up line.
Yeah. I actually tried to pause the video, but it didn't do it. The video just kept on going. See what this 44 means. Thank you. That's actually an ad, I think. Didn't show much. Yeah, I'll do one more quick one, and then I'll call it a sesh. Lost it. Well, only made one single mistake, but again, it's like time's against me on this. But yeah, once again, I wish this game had wish there was an hourglass mode on here. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Just began to nod off, and then, again, this is, basically, it was just a test stream, so, just, wanted to feel things out, but, like I've been saying, I'm going to have to do a whole big overhaul on this whole, on all the overlays and stuff like that, because this is my Gems of War setup. So, it doesn't really work that well for chess. So, yeah, once again, I'm going to have to shuffle some stuff around in order to make it work. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. Default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central. Oh, and then, it will be Gems of War. So, anyway, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.